I'm Jamie Smith, Managing Director of SYS Composites. It was my father's company originally, set up back in 1984, so we're just over 37 years old to date. We are a manufacturer of composite and GRP parts. We originated with GRP many, many years ago, like I say, back in 1984. We moved into carbon fibre parts in the mid-90s. Since then, we've also expanded to engineering, 3D printing, CNCing, manufacturing, etc. When I joined the company back in 1998, there was about 28, 30 employees. We're now sitting at just over 120 in total. We have five in-house CNC machines, three autoclaves, two 3D printers. Now our predominant customer base is mainstream automotive. We do a few niche products. We do special one-off car builds. We're also still very much involved in F1. We enjoy what that brings to the company in terms of a dynamic environment and new technologies which support our growth in the future as well, basically. We came to the point where we were outsourcing quite a lot, and we needed to really kind of think about bringing that in-house. Did a bit of research, SYS cropped up. We had great dialogue with them from day one, and they made the transition from outsourcing and bringing it back in-house really simple for us.
We were already offering, you know, a whole multitude of services in-house, you know, so we have our engineering department, we have our machining department, and the whole composite side of the company. So the 3D printing complements almost all of those services. So whether it's from a fixture for machining or a drill jig for the shop floor and trim and fit, or whether it's a soluble core for the composite department, it's really opened up all those different avenues that weren't there previously.
So we originally looked at Stratasys 3D printers because it was generally the obvious choice. They're industry leaders. The material selection that they offer in terms of soluble core material was something that we were looking for in the capabilities in-house. The support that we got in terms of the GrabCAD slicing software that comes with it definitely rounded the package off. A CNC jig needs to be designed by one of our engineers. The CNC program then needs to be written by a programmer before it can even go onto the machine. Whereas the 3D printed jig would then have to be designed. It can be sliced very quickly, press go and forget about it. Essentially, it's given us design freedom. It's meant that we can reduce the amount of work that we're putting onto the CNC machines so that we can keep tooling on the CNC machines and the jigs to support manufacture of parts onto the 3D printers. So before we got our 3D printers, we tended to machine everything in-house. So CNC machine out of aluminium, steel, tooling block, those sorts of materials.
The printers themselves are fantastic. When you look at the reliability, they've been absolutely fantastic. We know we're getting repeatable results, which is critical. You know, we don't have the time to be remaking them. We've been using the SR30 as a soluble core, but we've also been using Ultem, which has been really good for high heat applications. Alongside this, we're now just starting to introduce the nylon 12 carbon fibre onto our shop floor, predominantly within the CNC department.
The amount of programming time to CNC machine something with this kind of curvature, this many operations, would be many hours, whereas to slice it and orientate it takes several minutes. It can then be printed overnight on an unmanned machine without having to worry about multiple setups. In terms of the actual cost of this finished jig, we would be looking at about an 80% cost saving compared to machining this out of tooling block or aluminium.
We took a long time to engage on the first machine. Since then, we saw the benefits from that. And then when we actually implemented the second machine, I think we did everything in about 2 weeks. I think it was that fast, really. There was a real element of trust between the two in terms of getting that installed. And the guys were picking up some little bits for us in terms of printing as well to try and manage our bottleneck, so to speak.
The 3D printers we've got have exceeded our expectations and the requirements that we originally had with them. The software itself has a lot of inbuilt parameters to make your life easier so that you can set certain limits on things without having to be an expert on 3D printing.
It's become integral because it allows us to react a lot quicker than previously. So now we can come up with a solution in a lot shorter lead time. So when we're dealing with these quick turnaround clients and they need their parts, we know 3D printing gives us a robust solution to that. Yeah, we would recommend SYS to any other company that's looking in investing in 3D printing technology. From the service to the implementation to the products, it's all been flawless.